That's the woman we saw with Rachel's dad. Weird.
Yo, Frank! It's Clo- I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password... drugs?
Price, get your ass in here.
Dude! It smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that one? Ah! Cat. Jeez, man.
Get my notebook, Price. Then we'll talk.
Now I'm fetching things for Frank. How low can I go?
And we're back.
Sorry, Frank. I didn't know it was your RV when I wrote that. What does Frank really need to remember?
Sort of surrounding the northern part of Arcadia Bay, but not advancing toward it.
Got it.
What causes the fire to behave that way? I don't honestly know. Right now, we're doing everything we can just to keep it contained. Scary. Well,
don't mind if I do.
Don't even fucking think about it.
Damn. Hey there. It's okay, little guy.
Aw, shit! Pompidou, get up here!
Pompidou.
You little killer.
Is this what I think it is? Glad I paid that off. Is this it?
Have a seat.
Pompidou, huh? That's one badass name.
It's French.
Does it mean, like, tough guy or something?
Do I look like I speak fucking French?
Okay, so who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Rachel would want to know more. I bet I can convince Frank it's harmless to tell me. Dude, I'm just curious. What's the big deal?
Idiot. I make money by being discreet.
Frank, you know I hate everyone. Who do you think I'm gonna tell?
Come on, Price. I gotta protect my clients. Happy customers are the foundation of a good business.
Hey, so... I had this dream the other night about a cloud that swallowed Arcadia Bay.
You too?
See? We're a lot alike, Frank. We've got shit in common.
Sure, I guess. So why are you so hung up on this chick?
Come on, Frank. This is Arcadia Bay. Gossip is all we have to keep us from hanging ourselves out of boredom.
I don't know.
Frank. talk. And I'll get my mom to make you something special.
Like what?
How
about that firehouse chili of hers?
You got it.
The woman you saw, her name's Sarah. Showed up a few weeks ago, causing all kinds of trouble for all sorts of people.
Like who?
It's a little out of your league, okay?
But what kind of trouble, exactly?
Forget about it, Chloe. Shouldn't have opened my mouth.
Thanks for telling me.
Whatever. You hear the mill burn down?
Yeah. I heard some stuff about it.
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
How about you? Did you lose anything in the fire?
No. But I'll probably get pulled into whatever shit Damon's dealing with right now. Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss. I've got a little job for you. Open my notebook. Last page. Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart, I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
He's an unreliable douchebag.
Nah, this is the first time he's done this. The kid's actually smart. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got expelled this morning.
Congratulations. Still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this price...
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
Didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing. Better hurry up and get into the dorms. Welcome to hell. I always knew that one day Miss Price would leave an indelible mark upon this school.
There's Evan, putting his pretentious art above his sanity, as usual. In a way, that's kind of badass.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight. Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
Chloe?
Uh-huh.
I've learned something about myself recently. Something that I think you might understand. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. For example, I've been trying to get the students and administration interested in forest fire prevention.
That is kind of an odd topic to focus on.
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
Samuel. Blackwell's resident creepy groundskeeper.
Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
Be kind to yourself, Chloe Price.
Now that I'm gone, Steph might be the coolest person left at Blackwell. Besides Rachel, obviously.
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Barb. The elf barbarian.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I figured I'd see the Tempest.
For real? You?
Yeah, I know. It's not really my thing. Kinda hoping it's a shit show.
What the hell? I'm the stage manager.
Oh, I think I knew that. My bad.
You better mean it. Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. and Nathan as Caliban, there's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Shoot.
I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
She's single.
You sure?
That's what I said. I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
Locked. Figures. Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys. Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers? If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there. Gotcha.
Oh, perfect.
You're welcome. Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works. Sorry, Samuel. All right. Time to find Drew's room. No time like the present.
Chloe?
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get expelled?
Relax. I'm just visiting a...
I really can't just let you go in.
Come on, Skip. I break the rules, and you think it's awesome. Let me break this rule. For old time's sake.
I want to, Chloe. But I really can't.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass. What's my official business? Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
If you keep violating students' personal rights, you're going to get fired.
It's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol?
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure. Don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
I thought we were friends too, but when the man comes down on you, you come down on me. Is that it?
Look, look, look! I am really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
Just look the other way, Skip. It's not like I'm up to anything criminal. I just need to use the bathroom.
I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that descriptive enough?
I don't want to know.
En fuego utero, Skip. En fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
Huh? I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
All right, which one? One is Drew's room. Could Elliot be lamer if he tried? Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to right now. Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long. Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy. Yep. Definitely Drew's room. What do I do if Drew's here? Good. Drew's not here. Okay, if I were Drew, where would I hide my money? Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Might actually need some help with this one. One, 2, 2, 7. Worth a shot. Yes! This is kind of fun. Oh. Did little Drew beat you up, too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this. Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro! We gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Shit.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started two-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah, bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm good.
Where is it?
Please! Just give me one week.
You're just going to lie there? I thought football players were supposed to be tough. Sorry to have to do this, kid! No one steals from me! No one.
Fuck. Fuck!
Let me go!
No! Your brother said to stay inside. It'll be okay, Mikey. It'll be okay.
Damn, you are one tough kid. Fuck you. Yeah? Well, what about this? Good luck running on that knee now. Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Drew!
It's okay. I'm okay, little brother. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You kept my brother safe.
Drew, you need to get to the hospital.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah, no. No way. What, what are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know. One day at a time.
I hear you.